Okay, it's Friday afternoon here at Dragonfly, just finishing up another system for somebody for the weekend so they go cruising. This one has a stage 2-4 channel. It's got the PCs in up front, tied into his OEM head unit. In the back, we have a set of the our saddlebag lids with the new Focal ISS 690s. These are the new component separates with the new TIS tweeter that we drop right in there. Show you on the other side how we mount it. Make it in there nice and clean. It's got its own crossover network. We solder the connections. Use our anchor mount, secure it real nicely inside the bag. It's got a little quick disconnect in there. We actually use a quick disconnect that doesn't have a lock on it. That way, if you got a mechanic or something working on your bike and he doesn't realize it's there, if you pull the saddlebag out, it doesn't pull the pins out of your connector or anything like that. Let's close this thing up. This one we matched the denim paint really well. I mean, you can't even tell the difference. That's not even a stock deal, stock bag lid. I'm just going to turn it up and let you hear it. There's the song I'm looking for. Go to our website at dragonflycycleconcepts.com and find some more information for any questions on specifics, or feel free to give us a call at 877-DRGN-FLY.